La Jolla, a premier vacation destination nestled along 7 miles of the Pacific Ocean coastline, is also a hub for global marine research.
In tonight's Innovate 8 report, Nichelle Medina takes us there to profile a local program inspiring our next generation of scientists.
Recognized as one of the largest research piers in the world, the Ellen Browning Scripps Memorial Pier is also a magnificent classroom where students from Western Center Academy are discovering the wonders of oceanography and climatology.
We found a mussel.
We have all these animals in our ocean and they're just so pretty and beautiful.
We can go see them in the wild and we don't have to travel all the way across the world to see them.
I'm gonna pull out some barnacles.
Scope, Scripps Community Outreach for Public Education, pairs youngsters with graduate students and volunteers from UC San Diego to foster an appreciation of the scientific process.
They are sifting out food that goes flowing by them. So they love this environment.
Each tour guide brings their own special research expertise on their tour so they can talk about areas of their research that are related to climate science, oceanography, geology.
It's pretty cool that they dedicated their lives to helping all these animals in the ocean.
These are purple sea urchins.
Inside Hubs Hall Experimental Aquarium at Scripps Institution of Oceanography, students learn about marine life, fragile ecosystems, and the groundbreaking work conducted by SIO researchers.
I'm a marine biologist with specialty in invertebrate zoology. So I talk about the different animals that we house in the aquarium, the types of experiments that they're used for, the biology of the organisms, how they grow, what they eat.
One of the other things that we're concerned about with climate change is increased carbon dioxide.
This gives them a chance to listen from an actual biologist that is in the industry.
It's really fun to have them teach me, and they've had all this experience.
They respect them, and they think about maybe I want to be like them.
Since its inception in 2001, Scope has mentored thousands of youngsters and visitors from around the globe, inspiring the pursuit of education in scientific fields and a deep respect for our environment.
Our goal, especially with students of this age, is to get them excited about learning the scientific process, have them walk away with an understanding of their connectedness to the oceans, to the climate.
This might be one of the choices of my careers, like the marine biology or a veterinarian, so that we could have more and more people that love animals and help our environment.
I want them to walk away with a bigger sense of this world and what's in it and what our role in the world is and how they can make a difference.
Nichelle Medina, Innovate 8.